Sunny Donnelly, IFL TV in association with MTK Global. I'm at the Wembley Arena today for Groves vs Cox. With me as main chief support, Mr. John Ryder, Patrick Nielsen. You got the win, fifth round knockout. You won a knockout as well?
Yeah, you know what, it's, obviously you went down in the second. I didn't go mad in the third because I thought he'd have like a few good rounds in him. Then I did think I might get a late stoppage, but it came sooner than I thought. But it was just, I tried to be calm, tried to be cool and collected, and just not rush anything. It's just, I've made mistakes in the time where people go and then just gone flat out to try and get the KO, and then end up not gassing, but just taking too much out of myself, and then letting the next round slip by. Where I just tried to get the rounds in the bag, and then take the knockout when it came.
Obviously, with the arm fielding fights, they were. Went to the scorecards, people had them either way. Obviously, a lot of people did think you won some of them, and some people did think you didn't. I mean, but tonight you didn't leave it up to any judge or referee. You met you going out of there and good style.
No, it's, you know, them fights are in the past now, and it is what it is. But it's just I love this sport, but it just shows how shallow it is. I mean, I've had four losses, one of them I was stopped, the other three were close fights. And I mean, I'm looking at this fight as a life and death, like whether if I lose this, like, where do I go? So it's just. I live to fight another day, and I'm back in the mix for something, who knows what, but it's just happy over the moon.
I mean, I'm sure if I get this wrong, people in the comment section will correct me, but what was he, WBA second ranked IBF 1 or something like that? I don't know,
he was ranked across the board, but I don't know what he was. And
I mean, you just opened massive doors for yourself there. I mean, I just had a look, a little scan on Twitter, we had a look, and you see some of the tweets, Tony Bellew, O'Hara, Cal Your Fire. I mean, world champions saying that how happy they are for you and how pleased they are. I mean, when you're one of the good guys of the sport, obviously, I'm sure you might know, don't make it too big-headed, but you know, one of the good guys, is it nice to see the rest of the boxing world behind you?
It is, yeah, because people like, I've seen Cal and Tony for years now, and I've looked up to them, do you know what I mean? It's great to like, it's a mutual respect, I suppose, and it's nice to just see that they're doing so well, but they've still got time to have a look and congratulate me to take the time. So yeah, it's lovely, it's heartwarming, do you know what I mean?
Obviously, like I said, the rankings, I mean, I don't know, we're not sure where you're going to end up, but I'm sure we'll find out soon enough. What sort of fights are interesting, you know, you can look forward?
I don't know, really, do you know what I mean? It's just purely sit down with the team, see where we go from here, and I'll go where they direct me.
You're going to be directed, John. Come on, I'm trying to get to call some people out here.
You can direct that Fringy or Sonny, let alone a fucking
talk me through this. Is that a good luck thing?
I think. What's that? Do you know what? Ricky Burns gave me this, so thanks, Rickster. I used it tonight.
Is that why you've run out of money, so you have to take it past
that? I've got a nice custom winning one. You need a new one. I've got a spare pink one. I went, yeah, I know.
Is that your impression, Ricky?
Aye. What? he gave me that, so happy days.
So, back in the gym Monday?
Tuesday, yeah. Do you know what? I feel good. I feel great. I've had it. Do you know what? People say this, but I think that's the best camp I've ever had. I feel great, and I don't want to have ages off and get fat. I want a bit of time off and spend time with my missus and my daughter, because I've not seen them properly for 8-10 weeks. I mean, I've seen them, but not
properly.
Time to be a dad in the apartment for a week or so.
Yeah.
And I want to tip over and keep going, and hopefully get a date before the year's out and go again.
All right, mate. Well, listen, I'll come up visit them tomorrow. We'll have a Sunday sesh.
Sounds good to
me. Yeah, decent. All right, John Ryder, congratulations on a great win. Enjoy your night, and I'll catch up with you soon. But thank you for watching IFL TV.
Cheers, Sonny.
Thank you.